I think is really important, because those people, we need to remember, those activists, those political candidates now in prisons, they're actually being psychologically tortured. And we need to be aware they're human being. And the fear for them is not about the suppression of the authoritarian regime and those people speaking for authoritarian regime, but it's about the fear of being forgotten by the international community. And they might feel their sacrifice may be in vain.